see! conclude this encounter.
Monster!
What?
What?
Come on!
Thanks be to Goddess!
Monster! Lightning Conductor! Lightning Conductor! Goddess, give to me strength!
Whack! 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 Whack!
Be gone away!
My eyes! overhead. Join with us.
Understand. I comprehend.
Lightning conductor!
Slash!
I comprehend.
Way to do it. Keep it up. The kingdom needs your help. Well done. Take care. Hello there. Some post came for you. See you later.
Watcher! Cheers! 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 Be lucky!
Exactly as planned. Perfectly executed.
The kingdom needs your help. Well done. Take care. Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
What took you so long?
To arms!
All right, let's go.
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Hello there. Some post came for you. See you later.
Searing Slash!
I foresaw their every move.
The kingdom needs your help. Take care. I hope you're well. Please take this. 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 Impressive. Please take this. Please take this. Come again? Hello there. Some post came for you. See you later.
Friends!
Yes, Mr. Foreman, sir. Please, you have to breathe. Breathe!
Searing slash! Inferno slash!
Perfectly executed.
Watcher! All yours! All yours! Cheers! 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 Be lucky!
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
Stand back. I'll handle this.
Yikes! You wouldn't stand a chance if you fell from all the way up here.
Yep. Anyone without wings needs to watch their step. Monsters included.
Monsters? But of course! Friends, we must use this to our advantage!
Prodigious numbers, and the assailers both from above and below.
Whatever the number, we have to hurry. We must reach Yggdrasil's crown before it is too late.
Burn! Flame slash! Slash! Inferno Slash!
The threat is past.
The branches and leaves form odd little paths, don't they? Makes it rather hard to see which way to go.
Also makes it rather hard to see the bloomin' monsters. Don't get ambushed, you lot.
Journeys between branches. Kirill, you would enjoy, yes?
I beg, Tsarevna, that you comprehend my great terror of high places. Do not taunt me so.
Ha ha ha! Do not quake and quiver so, poor baby Kirill. I shall hold your hand.
Cool, blimey! They're on the branches, they're in the skies, bleeding everywhere. I can't keep up with this.
The crown is still a way away. We can't let them get the better of us just yet.
Prodigious numbers, and the assailers both from above and below.
Understood. Slash! Have at them! Go forth! Go forth! Searing Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
God! How did this happen?
Go forth!
All in a day's work.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
Here comes Tsarevna!
Mixing it up, eh? How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
This won't take a minute.
Inferno Slash! Flames!
I've been waiting for a chance to break my all-time monster slaying record. Here goes nothing!
Exactly as...
Nothing.
To take leap from there and flatten unsuspecting fiends would make premium entertainment.
Tsarevna, you are too much perilous. Please to promise me you will not act with such abandon. The fiend's assault rages outside also. Can we really take on such numbers?
Well, we can't exactly leave them to it, can we? We've got to do something. Everything about Yggdrasil reminds me of a certain mysterious tree back in our world.
What, that overgrown twig? That's like comparing a bleeding great oak tree to a pot plant.
What's that you say? Something about you being a bleeding great oaf with no imagination?
Searing slash! Burn! Hammer! Searing slash! Go for it!
Exactly as planned.
Go forth! Searing slash! Burn! Inferno slash! Slaying slash! Inferno slash!
Exactly as planned.
All right, then.
I accept your challenge.
To me. Over here.
Fool.
Over here.
Who in heaven?
To me. Over here.
Vicious. Be careful, everyone!
I was too much impetuous.
Over here. Now I'm really getting going.
Firebird throw. Power throw.
How do you like that?
Yui, how could this Understood. Occur?
Elena!
Now! For Abba!
Yeah.
Captain!
Gotcha.
Okay. Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
I shall to gladly fight.
To arms!
Let me go to work.
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Yggdrasil's crown is beyond this door.
Okay, let's go, go, go. I'm going first this time.
Oh, Bluey.
Crikey, what the XU's problem?
Well, this don't look too clever. Old Brickface over there ain't gonna let us through, is he? We're not gonna get in with him on the door.
If the Guardian will not allow us to pass, then we must pass through the Guardian.
Oi, oi, let's get stuck in!
No one mentioned anything about a gatekeeper. You don't think this means...
The Inferno Slash!
Burn! Alas, I fear that it might. Yggdrasil's crown may already have been infiltrated.
We can't have that. The altar's our only hope. We need to get past this thing and get in there.
It is as they say. The most toughest bow requires sharpest axe.
Inferno Slash!
We must avoid to panic. Peruse for an opening and give to him thunderous what for.
Inferno Slash!
Hopefully that's the last we'll be seeing of him. All right, come on. Last one in's up.
And not so fast. Something strange is afoot with our sparring partner.
Huh. Itching for another round, huh? Don't mind if I do.
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash!
Blimey, this thing double hard! Triple, maybe! We've barely put a dent in it!
Oh, I don't know about that. Let's keep whacking it and see what happens, shall we?
We have beaten him into submission! Now is our chance!
You know what? I think we might be able to send him flying. Literally.
This ain't good.
Swords! How unbecoming! Did you see that? Blinding!
So, my dear Lightlings, at last we meet again.
Wait, isn't that him? You know, the one from the arena in Colosseum.
It sure is. I've been looking forward to this.
A moment. Ah, but of course. The self-satisfied swordsman. So, despite your protestations to the contrary, you were with the Lightlings all along.
Nope, but I signed up with them. Figured they'd lead me straight to you, and they sure didn't disappoint. Time to pick up where we left off. Let's go!
Please do desist. Prior to combat, let us make inquiries of him and determine his identity.
Seconded. And I would know what business he has with us Lightlings.
Do not fret, little ones. I mean to tell you everything. To begin, it seems only right that I introduce myself. I am Velasco, last and greatest king of the Children of the Night.
The Children of the Night? Isla spoke of a force. I take it your people stand against the Children of the Light.
So, you have learned something of the world's true nature since last we met. If so, you must have also learned of the centuries of oppression my people have suffered at the hands of your forebears. A long, long time ago, under the guidance of the goddess, your noble ancestors conspired to attack the father of the Children of Night, the Great Black Dragon. By their treachery, my master was robbed of his strength and sealed away against his will using the power of Yggdrasil, the World Tree. After this, the world was flooded with light, and only light. And monsters began to forget their eons-old enmity with man, becoming little better than sniveling lapdogs.
What? Are you saying that monsters are meant to attack humans? I refuse to believe it. It's not in their nature.
How wrong you are. It was not just the monsters your kind corrupted, my dear. The very fabric of the world itself was warped. Warped by the unjust actions of the Children of Light. I crave but one thing, that the natural balance be restored. That the darkness be allowed to retake its rightful place in the world.
He's going to hurl that thing at Yggdrasil.
Not if I can help it.
No, wait!
My dear Lightlings, you make it too easy.
What? Heaven!
Come on! Break! Free!
This altar is a thing most sacred. Only the Children of Night and Light may approach it. What better place than this to set my trap? Witness the power of the Circle of Night. The only way to plunge Yggdrasil into darkness is to plunge the Children of Light into darkness also. Now, down you go. To the blackest depths of night.
No, I won't let you do that. It's time for the slime to shine!
What in? An amusing interlude. but just a little too far-fetched.
As if a heel slide would bear the circle of life.
What joy! What pleasure! What sweet satisfaction!
Now, ladies, let your minds and your bodies drink in the darkness and relinquish your hold over the world tree.
It will not take long for the blackness to seep down and gain a stranglehold on Yggdrasil's roots. And when it does, that detestable seal will be broken. And my master,
my god, the great black dragon shall rise again!
Listen. You have to promise. Promise me. You'll never let him win.
Spent the last of his strength so that I might escape.
Cool, blimey! He never rides, but he pours, eh?
Oh, this looks bad. There are more arriving by the second.
We have to get out of here now. Come on, this way.
The end is dead. Excessively high.
Well, there ain't no turning back. What do we do now? A second too soon. All right, everybody. I think it's time for us to go.
From this place? But surely you do not intend to jump?
It's all right. There'll be no need for anything so dramatic as that.
Everyone's so upset.
Can you blame them? They've just seen someone they hold dear wrenched unfairly from them.
Why her? If only I had devised an adequate strategy, I might have been able to stop her.
This is no time to be blaming yourself. If anyone is at fault here, it is I.
Surely not, sir.
In this world of ours, there live certain stout-hearted souls, warriors, charged with the sacred task of protecting the children of the light. Guardians. And I, your humble king, count myself among their number. Being such, it has ever been my sworn duty to protect the two of you, come what may.
You, sire, a ruler of men, charged with protecting mere soldiers such as ourselves.
Just so. All the rulers of my line have held this selfsame honor. And yet, alas, I was unequal to the task. I failed in my duty, and one of my charges came to harm. No! Ma! I shall dwell no more on such woes! Not while a glimmer of hope yet remains!
You mean she may not be lost to us? Might there yet be a way to save her?
I know not, but there can be no harm in seeking counsel. The goddess may yet provide.
When you say the goddess, would I be right in thinking you mean the same goddess who sealed away the dark dragon?
Do me a lemon. What chance you got of speaking to a bleeding goddess?
There is a place in this wondrous world of ours
where the children of light may go to hear her speak. A sacred tower known as the Pinnacle of Light. I have never visited the Hallows Spire myself, but legends tell that at its very top stands an altar wherein the goddess dwells.
If there is a chance, however remote, that she and Yggdrasil might yet be spared,
you must journey thither, and I, for one, shall journey with you.
And I, noble friend, I will adhere to you until our journey's very end, as shall we all. Well, is this not so, friends?
Hey.
Truly we are blessed! Never were there more dependable companions!
Come, friends, to the Pinnacle of Light!
The kingdom needs your help. Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Happy hunting! Take care. I hope you're well. Congratulations.
Please take this. Come again?
Hello, Ducky.
Here you are. 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 Here you are.
See you soon.
Aye, aye.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Just a minute.
Yeah.
Here.
Yes.
Hey.
How happy!
Absolutely.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
All right, let's go.
What took you so long?
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Right.
Oi, oi.
Isla.
Okay.
You have my gratitude.
Ah!
Yes.
Inferno Slash! Searing Slash!
fine by me.
Storm. Now! Inferno Slash! Searing Slash! Inferno Slash! Flame Slash!
Somebody gives me a real challenge. Huh.
Yes.
Huh.
The kingdom needs your help. Well done. Take care.
Watch!
Burn! Searing slash!
Serve me well. Serve me well. Serve me well. Serve me well.
Go forth!
The kingdom needs your help. Well done. Take care.
Thank you. well. Go forth!
Ha!
Understood.
You brought this on yourselves!
The kingdom needs your help. Take care.
and slash. Searing slash. Inferno slash.
Understood.
Fine by me.
Ha!
Right on cue.
Here goes nothing! Falcon Slash!